the Boston Bruins and Washington Capitals played 7-1 goal games in their first-round playoff series. That's an NHL record. No postseason series had ever had even 6-1 goal games before. Wednesday night's final also was the fourth overtime game in the series. Washington took the lead in the first period when Matt Henricks tipped John Carlson's shot past Tim Thomas. The Bruins tied it in the second when Tyler Seguin dove under two defenders to sweep a loose puck from the crease into the net. The third period was scoreless, with the Capitals killing a penalty in the final 3 minutes. The Washington Capitals saw to that on Wednesday night when they stunned the home team with an overtime goal from 31-year-old Joel Ward, who scored but 6 goals all season for his club. It was a shocking and abrupt end to a competitive, tense, historic series, the first one ever to have all 7 games decided by one goal. "It's a weird feeling," confessed defenseman Dennis Edinburgh, who submitted a superb postseason. "You wonder what time a practice is tomorrow, but there is no practice. I had to say, I am probably in shock," Thomas admitted. "I really believed that we were going to win tonight. I had this deep feeling that this wasn't the end of the road for us." Repeating as Stanley Cup champion is the exception, not the rule. The last team to do it was the Detroit Red Wings 14 years ago. Even so, the first round exit seemed to have caught the Boston Bruins by surprise.